Welcome everyone, it's Victor Strykemar. It's time for some more Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I want that run. There's mother beasties. I prefer to stay away from the anteater, because I already fought one anteater. Can't eat it. Weird. I need to find something. I'd like to get to that tower, but I know I'm not ready for that tower. You know what's nice? The fact you can run through a field without getting attacked by turrets. Gigantic roving turrets. Do you know how annoying that was in the last game? I mean, like, running around and having a guardian stalker come after you. Do you know how annoying that is? I don't want to tell you how annoying that is. Any other food? Okay, my controller is acting up. Why? Stop rotating. There's a shrine. Okay, that's a new shrine. I don't have a lot of time. I just don't. Combat training. Okay. Okay. The enemy movements and throw the weapon carefully. There we go. Can I grab my weapon, please? Got a Zonite spear. Alright. Well, that was nice. We got a shrine done. Throwing weapons. I'll take it.
Yep, we have. Yeah, cleansed of evil. I need one more before we go further. Along our path that leads to being more powerful. Because we will need to be more powerful before fighting Ganon, there's no doubt. Or whatever the heck that guy is, I'm pretty sure. Just by the fact that he knows all those names. The fact that he knows those names just tells me who he is, basically. Like, I didn't know before, but I know now. But that doesn't mean it's gonna make the journey easier. If anything, it makes it harder. Because he is a legendary... He is a legendary warrior with... supreme tenacity. Not someone to take lightly. Is that what I think it is? Oh, that's an anteater and its buds. I'm staying away from that. I might try that other shrine. Oh, yay. Oh, great. Go to the shrine, a fixed device. Cause like, we need to start knocking out these shrines. There's a lot of shrines in this game. Just like the last one. And I don't see how we beat the rest of it. Because if you remember, we had everything, and then we lost it all. You know? Thank you. No. I don't know what to do with this shrine, so this is gonna take a while, so I just don't want to do it right now. Cause I need to figure out what shrines can I just knock out straight away, and which ones are gonna be. Like, I still do it, but I need to figure out what shrines I can do that are quick, and then work my way to the slower shrines. That's what I feel like. We're eventually going to have to do a lot of them, like most of them. But the order and like wasting too much time on one shrine when all these other shrines exist is going to be bad. Especially if it seems like that might not be the best use of my very limited time schedule to play this game. So, give this one another go. Let's see if we can wring any more meaning out of it. And let's see if King Dorophan is available or whatever. Is that it? Is that all? Of course not. First, they had to make it one step harder. Thank you. All right. That's certainly not how it's done. Thank you. So there's more to it than that. Put that up there. And then you put the altar hand on it. There you go. Entirely done by my own ingenuity that time. There we go, two shrines down. Unfortunately, I don't have enough time to dwell on that. I'm sorry, I just don't. I gotta figure out where to spend these four shrines, because I'm pretty sure I'm due for an upgrade. Alright, let's see if King Dorophan is back. If not, I'm gonna call it for the night, because I don't have a lot of time lately to even play this game. That's just the brutal reality of it. See if King Dorophan is here. If not, we're just gonna cut it. Because I'm gonna have to look all the way around. Great. Nobody will tell me where it is. I need to know where he is. Those little Nuppars won't tell me where he is. Man. And I can't persuade or intimidate them out of it either. I have to do something else. What about this guy? Will he tell me?
Hey!
Right at this mark of the king. Mark of the king. Left the domain. Hope he'll return soon. Okay, well... Well, that sucks. I was hoping to find the king here. Maybe he's up here. Maybe His Excellency is up here. Oh, the statue of Mephis. Okay. Well, that was not what I wanted. That's a yikes and a half. Where the heck is... Confused. Where on earth could King Dorophan be? That's where the Divine Beast Ruta was. But now there's neither Divine Beasts nor...